There is a nature walking trail that leads to a place called Hawaghar, about 1 kilometer. This place offers magnificent views of the peaks. If you're lucky, you can see all the 5 peaks of Kanchenjunga massif.
So right now I'm going towards Hawaghar, which is going to take like 45 minutes. And it's a walking distance, if you can see. The experience is incredible, guys. If you guys are coming with parents or people who are old, it will be difficult for hiking, but make sure you get on with your hiking boots and all so that you can travel. This is our driver, and he will be guiding on our way. Cheetah is going to guide us. Aapka naam bataiye. So guys, if you are coming here, please contact this guy. He's incredible person. He's a good driver. And see the place.
For more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Yeah, we reached Lepchajagat. You can see the view from behind, and we are staying at Kanchun Konna, which is just beside me. Sorry, behind me. So yeah, this is where we are staying, and the view is incredible from here. Just have a look. Hey guys, I'm now at Manebhanjan. So probably from here, if you can see my back, from here people trek for Santafu, so you get a car from there and you have to trek for 1 kilometer. Road is done. So if anybody has planned for trekking, please do visit this place. It's not much far from Lepchajagat. It will take only like almost like 40 minutes to reach this place. So yeah, I'll just show you. Now we are going towards Jodhpukhri, which is a tiny village on a hilltop located in Darjeeling district. From Darjeeling town, it is about 19 km and can be reached en route Miri. Located at an altitude of 7400 feet, the main feature of Jodhpukhri is its twin lakes, after which the place has been named. Jor means two, and Pokhri stands for a lake or water tank. The boundary of natural lake has been concretized with sitting arrangements so that the visitors can enjoy the water area. There is a huge model of a snake and a fountain in the middle of the tank. You can often see large number of white swans swimming in the water or strolling around in the nearby area.
I'm right now at Jodhpurkuri and it's freaking cold. So you can see behind me there is one pond. That's the reason of the name of Jodhpurkuri. Cloud all over, so I'm not able to show you clear picture of everything, but this place is incredible, guys. Please do visit, please. ये वाला चीज किससे बना होता है? ये वाला
गाय का दूध?
हाँ,
गाय का दूध से बना है।
गाय का दूध से? अच्छा, so yeah, that one is going to make you keep you warm, so suggested thing that you guys buy it.